Heavenly Father, this morning we cry out to you for a deposit of your Spirit. Father, we refuse to walk alone. We refuse to walk the lonely roads of this world on our own. Father, we refuse to not take advantage of your Spirit, to not take advantage of a new deposit of your presence. Father, we refuse to walk on yesterday's deposit. It cannot do today's work. Father, we need a fresh outpouring this morning. Would you hear our cry and would you pour out a new oil on our heads in the name of Jesus? Lord God, would you touch us again? We need a fresh touch from you. We need revival. We need refreshment. We need you to nourish us by your Spirit. Fresh deposit again in the name of Jesus. Lord, rain on us anew. Lord, refresh us. In the mighty name of Jesus, pour out your Spirit over our hearts. Heavenly Father, we cry out to you. Give us a fresh deposit of your presence. In the mighty name of Jesus, we have walked this road alone and it is dangerous. We have walked this road alone, oh God. We have walked this road alone, O God, and it is lonely. We have walked this road alone, King of Glory, and it has no success for us outside of your presence. And so, Lord, we cry out this morning. We say, pour out a new deposit in our spirit. Father, grant us a new deposit as we walk out into the world today, a new deposit of your godly wisdom in the name of Jesus, as it was in the lives of the wise men. Father, let it be in our own lives. Let us know what to do. Let us know when to do it. Let us know how to do it by the Spirit. In the mighty name of Jesus, we declare and decree that we are walking in the right application of knowledge. We declare that we are rightfully positioned by your godly wisdom. We declare that we are rightfully connected by your godly wisdom. We declare that we are rightfully timed by your godly wisdom. Father, we cry out for a new deposit of your godly wisdom. Father, we cry out this morning for a new deposit of your supernatural strength. Father, we pray for the strength to restrain in the name of Jesus, to restrain from the wrong activities, to restrain from showing up in the wrong environments, to restrain from talking to the wrong people, to restrain from anything that grieves you, that wounds your spirit. Father, deposit in that supernatural strength to fight every battle. Father, we pray that you give us supernatural strength to know when to stand and when to let go. We pray for supernatural strength to know when not to give up. We pray for supernatural strength to keep fighting in the battles that you have ordained for us. We pray for supernatural strength to keep fighting in the battles where you have trained our hands for war. We pray in the name of Jesus that you give us supernatural strength to keep living a life that pleases you. Father, we pray for a new unction, a new deposit of courage. This world that we are living in is full of boldness, the boldness to do that which displeases you. But Heavenly Father, as your children, this morning we cry out for courage. The courage to stand for that which pleases you. The courage to stand for the truth. The courage to keep going when life hurts us. The courage to keep going when life disappoints us. The courage to speak your truth in boardrooms. Speak your truth on government. To speak your truth in meetings, to speak your truth in family, to speak your truth every place where you plant us. The courage to be authentic, to walk our journey without fear of anybody because we fear you. We pray for a new deposit of courage, King of Glory. Courage to stand in the fullness of all you have called us to be, in the fullness of our anointings, in the fullness of our giftings, in the fullness of our talents, in the fullness of the oil of the anointing that is alive on top of our heads. Heavenly Father, right now we pray for a deposit of the spirit of long suffering. We pray for the grace to be patient, the grace to wait our turn, to the grace to trust you, the grace to trust the process in the mighty name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, we are praying this morning asking that you would give us a fresh deposit of the oil of the anointing over our heads. We pray that our heads will never be dry. We pray that our heads will always be dripping of fresh oil in
in the name of Jesus. Oil that gives us uncommon edge, oil that gives us uncommon advantage, oil that marks us as a different being, a different species, a different leadership, a different management, in the mighty name of Jesus. Different ministers, Father, even different shepherds in the places where you assign us, we pray for an increase of value over our heads by reason of this anointing. We pray that we be distinguished. We pray that we be set apart on our path in the name of Jesus. We declare that this anointing is establishing us before we walk out of our homes in the name of Jesus. For people that are going to be having meetings this morning, we declare and decree that this deposit of anointing is going to set them apart in the name of Jesus. For people that are going to be applying for loans, we declare that this anointing is going to separate them in the name of Jesus. For people that are going to be entering into places of negotiation, we declare that this new deposit of anointing is going to set them apart in the name of Jesus. For people that are going to be solving problems, we declare that the oil of the anointing, this new deposit, is going to cause them to be set apart in the name of Jesus. Their problem solving abilities will be at a higher level. And so, Heavenly Father, right now this morning, we pray for the spirit of excellency, a new deposit of the spirit of excellency. We declare that as it was in your days when Daniel, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego were 10 times better, we declare that whatever plane we are entering into, we are going to be 10 times better. We shall be articulate. We shall be intelligent. We shall be masters of our trade. We shall be people that are skilled. We shall excel. We shall conquer in our areas of assignment in the mighty name of Jesus. We pray, Father God, that you give us, deposit in us a supernatural spirit of devotion. Father, let our loyalty be towards you. Father, let our allegiance be towards you. We refuse to compromise. Father, let us dance for the audience of one. Let that one be you. Father, let all be done for the glory of our God. Give us a spirit that helps us live according to Romans 12, verse 1, oh God, offering our bodies as a living sacrifice, acceptable to God, which is our reasonable sacrifice to you. Heavenly Father, this morning, deposit in us a fresh and new spirit in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen and amen. My name is Rutendo Melody Gambiza, and you have been listening to The Prayer List, a platform where we touch and agree in prayer. I pray that today's session has been a blessing to you. I encourage you to listen to it until you feel a release and impartation in your spirit. Share it with somebody that you know needs it. And I cannot wait to see you on our next prayer list where we touch and agree. Subscribe to the channel and see you soon.